We've been making shoes for nearly 200 years, but damn, can we make a shirt?